for an uncertain future while facing a dangerous present.
To help the power grid, residents are being asked not to use large appliances, charge their electric vehicles, and turn up their AC between 4 and 9 p.m., but it'll still be sweltering outside.